Thank you all for joining me today. I'll be playing Elden Ring co-op. Let's get started.
Apparently there's some laying around where you fight the tibia mirror.
Throwing poison at me. I assume that's what it's at least. Ugh.
another person see you.
Smithing stone. I got a lot of smithing stone ones. I get jack shit for threes.
Same here.
Give to have them sell the three is like I think in the last area of the game.
Yeah, the two is pretty far ahead. It looks like we have to go to like the Dragonstone first to unlock what the necessary things were. And what if we just don't find it?
We just don't.
There's just two enemies are getting me lots of trouble, so I'm just gonna not fight them. They're flying, I can't really hit them. Alright, level up. Oh, that's a big fog gate. And there's a summon stone here. Great Horn Trugoth. I think it's gonna be something I want you for.
Okay. I'm gonna get this map real quick, I think.
It's gonna take a long time, but it's like to get to that spot. Lasts.
Why am I allowed to summon here?
Thank you. this one.
You can't dupe those, right?
Nope.
Snag the key for the academy. I think I found a map that tells me where it is.
Was it the secret meeting place, that one?
Mm-hmm. Assuming that's where it is.
I have no idea where that map leads, but I haven't not really looked at it yet.
Well, it looks like it's a map and it shows the academy and then it shows the meeting spot was to the west. What the fuck are you doing up there, Mr. Scarab?
Thank you.